question. This is a bone-in chuck. Mexican bone-in chuck. First one was cooking from this trash that bone tissue. You know, get that out of here. Yeah, my butcher. Take care of our customers. Make sure the meat is cut the way it's supposed to be cut. Not to eat no trash. Alright, now there's two ways you can cut this bone in, Chuck. The first way is here, slice it down to the tray side. Like bubble gum. Some places don't take it out, but at my butcher's, we take it out because our customers come first. Chuck Rose.